lake here, Beauty Bay Hill. Pretty awesome. View.
Show me get down there a little ways.
Corner here of Coeur d'Alene Lake.
Highway 97.
97. They don't like to trim the trees back on Highway 97, so it beats my stacks all up. Chuck doesn't think that's very cool. You just reach out and touch him. This road like a bunch of idiots when we were kids. I don't think they know any better now. I think all the idiots are in the hitter cars. A lot of people live out here along the lake just in the summer. In the wintertime, it's like a ghost town. You drive all the way to town here and hardly ever been all the way to the freeway and not ever meet anybody. Very few people. Not like it is in the summer. It's pretty crazy in the summer. Up that road, they were supposed to build some kind of a zip line here. I don't know. You always look for it, but kind of hard to see. To come down in the water down here, I don't know. It's what the pretty people do when they're on vacation. Fishing. This truck is getting in the way of fishing. Usually, it must be kind of a fluke today, but usually you get about 5 cars behind you coming down this hill and they all dive bomb you in this little 500th of a mile right here, this little tiny bit here. you. You can see kind of across there. So they try to get around you, but slowing them up, they're important. Yeah, it's kind of pretty over here.
There's the part of the bay.
And then straight off there, you can see the freeway up there, I-90. This is where all the people from town come, and some part of the winter, like January or something like that, all the eagles are nesting, and so they'll line the banks of this bugger trying to catch a glimpse of an eagle catching a fish or pooping or dropping an egg into a nest or something, because they do not have anything better to do. Kind of little white caps on the lake there.